This is the amount of trash generated from 10 cataract cases using the conventional single-use cassette system of the conventional Phaco machine. This is the amount of trash generated from 10 cataract cases using the day-pack cassette system of Sophi. Not much difference, no? But what if we extrapolated by 1,000? The difference is more striking now.
This is Dr. Caparas, currently the head of the Eye and Vision Institute at the Medical City in Manila, Philippines. With its 116 million population, 1.1 million of which are cataract patients, the country's healthcare system faces a significant environmental and economic burden from surgical waste.
We currently perform between 2,000 to 2,200 cataract surgeries a year. Prescribed practice for our current Phaco machines is to change cassettes, tubings, and handpieces with each case. With multiple cases day after day, week after week, this will pile up and create a tremendous amount of waste, as well as cost a lot of money. So while many hospitals do reuse these peripherals on an off-label basis, this is done at their own and at their patients' risk. Sophi's day pack is a good thing because it allows us to perform multiple surgeries more economically with significantly less waste in an officially approved manner.
The Sophi blister pack includes a plastic cover, tubing set, waste bag, and a cassette for up to 10 cases. For 10 procedures, only one blister pack and 9 individual tubing sets are required, totaling 1,283 grams. In comparison, a conventional system needs 10 individual packs, totaling 2,840 grams for 10 procedures. This results in a 55% reduction in disposable waste per 10 cases with the Sophi multi-use cassette.
The most obvious savings for me has to do with less expense for consumables, since we don't have to change cassettes all the time. The increased efficiency to our processes also saves us on time as well. More patients can be done in a shorter period of time, doctors and staff can wind up earlier and on time, avoiding additional cost to overtime. Cataract surgery is by far the most performed procedure at the Eye and Vision Institute, and I suspect the whole hospital. And whatever can be done in reducing waste, as the Sophi system does, would definitely be in line with TMC's vision.
Dr. Caparas and the Medical City are leading sustainability and ophthalmology with Sophi. Hear more from top surgeons about why they've made the switch to Sophi on Rayner's Peer2Peer platform.